Wait for it. I'm literally just grabbing a drink and stuff because I've only just finished work. I am just getting myself set up. Got a drink. Food is cooking. Let's go. Everybody, I have played this a little bit since the last stream. I've done these level one torments because they give you some. Only done the level 1 ones, but they give you like boosts to stuff. So, we've done Yelm, we've done Stygia, we're on to Incaustus now. We got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 left, including this one. So I'll enter a loadout. I can now, as well as my guns and stuff, which I am equipping my pistols as my primary because they're awesome. We've got these boosts that we can put on. So I've got Street Guardian, just lets my streak not go down as much. And Unyielding Fury, which makes me do more damage and stuff. Hi, Alex. So yeah, I have my boosts on at the side now. I have my guns. All is good.
So the Hells took another hit from us. Bloodied their noses, we did, but Judge wasn't ready to take us seriously.
How are you all doing today, then? Fair enough. I've literally just finished work, so I jumped straight on this.
Unaccustomed to taking the big L. Nah, she was planning to hit back. And hit back hard.
I have Overwatch 2 downloaded as well now, so I can join you at some point.
Now, the ritual of spears was supposed to bind a spirit in perpetuity.
Oh no.
At least that's what they was hoping for.
No!
Yep, let me tell you, that was not the finale Hell was hoping for.
They fucked up.
And after that, prophecy or no prophecy, we had the judge's full attention.
So, eyeless are slow-moving winged creatures prepared to attack from afar using their acid spit. Those bastards. I hate them.
Ritual of spears didn't work.
This is cool.
Back to the old drawing board for the judge.
This reminds me of a Diablo area, this. It's like the second hub area you get to.
Thank you.
need to get used to the beat again. You're the one I need to take out quickly, you little inset bastard. I can't remember how to activate my ultimate. Controls. Pause terminals. Primary, secondary, reload, jump, camera. Slaughter, primary, secondary. Ultimate, LT. There we go.
Wonder how it would have went if Ritual had succeeded.
This sounds like Matt Heafy. Is this Trivium? I can break. Not here.
Let this fire. Let this fortune last. Fire fan was working some darker magic.
Yeah, it's very Doom-like. Thought that Hierophant was going to be tougher then.
Check this out, it's scream-activated lighting.
Hi, Globerson. Ooh, new weapon.
McGloberson is now following.
Ooh, we get a tornado for this whole time. It's a bird, I've just realized. I'm dying. He got me. Now. There was still more to do. Hi Dave, hi Globerson. Yes, I do stream. And this game is difficult. Got two more revives for this level, and I've still got a boss to do. Right, we're back up. Yeah, Dave, this is the Trivium level.
Yeah.
Yeah, Matt, if you recorded stuff for this game. But yeah, it's got a very, very Doom feel to it, Alex. Like, he even has the execution thing that Doom had. You know, it's someone somewhere. Hi, Brina. What are you? You're new. Oh, well, you're dead now. It is difficult, Brina. They keep making it harder. Unfortunately, Brina, it's never taught.
Seen this before too. Oh, it's thinking about that losing what we love thing. Guess who was at the top of that pyramid?
There is actually a story to it. Basically, we're a demon who had our voice stolen, and there's a prophecy that will kill the devil called the Red Judge in this. So he's trying to stop us, and he's sending, like, lieutenants to stop us. But we keep killing them and getting better weapons. Pause this. I can. I'll be back in a second because my food has finished cooking. Right, I'm back, I've got my food. Time for boss fight. Oh, that's gonna be fun. Oh, he got me. Yeah, this is a boss, Brina. Oh, I've still got another revive after this. I can do it. About 16 times I need the damage. see you up there. Got ya. New path to hell, we've got Gehenna. Hi, Greg. Now we got Slaughter Mastery and Giant Slayer 2. And we've got Bird Attacks. Attacks slice through demons, doing damage to anything standing its way. Unlike other ranged weapons, it doesn't need reloading. Yeah, because it's a boomerang. New hit streak bone, deadlier dash boon. Increases the dash damage that your dash deals. My hip shriek reaches 22. It is Greg. See, that time sent at 16 times fury is way lower than my other ones. On my other ones, that's round about 50%. It is a lot of fun, Globerson. There we go, I'm 17,000th in the world for that level. Continue. So. Now we've finished that level, we've unlocked these that we can do. So, Giant Slayer 1, Ultimate Mastery. Slay demons with ultimate attacks to satisfy this torment. Laurus was the anguished of the dead seven archdevils, and he fueled his rage with the burning souls of hell. Place your HP 1-4. Charges ultimates automatically with each beat. Arena is first. Let's see if I can't get this done.
This place was formed by the passing of Flauros, the angriest of the dead seven archdevils. Yeah, there's a lot of angry souls in hell, but this particular topped the list. He kept those fires of rage stoked with the souls of those less angry, I guess. So entering his realm, you really only had one choice. Get madder than Flauros.
So I've got Terminus, Persephone, 20 ultimate kills. Ultimate kills that are all that matter. Fun. I've got my sword and my shotgun and that's it. Right, so I need to charge up my ultimate and then you just shoot it on the beat arena, like you don't need to keep the beat, not unless you're doing movement or anything. Also you reload on the beat as well.
we're talking.
I ran out of time. I've seen a few people play this. I saw Shroud play it, and Shroud was terrible. Like, Shroud was good at avoiding stuff, good at hitting stuff, but he couldn't keep on the beat. And your damage, the multiplier that it shows at the bottom is also a damage multiplier. So unless you can keep on the beat, you do fuck all damage. So the other one we unlocked was Slaughter Mastery. What's this? So only Slaughter kills we increase. Press Glacier. Summon of Perfectionist Executioner for the greatest of the dead seven archers. So this is the execution kills.
Head executioner of a particular hell I won't name. Glacia's realm was created when his bloody past caught up with him. Only way to escape his torment is to be a better executioner. So perfect your ballet of murder, because that's what it'll take to come out on top.
So we're probably going to have to use Paz for this. Yeah, that one's way more difficult.
Drag in.
Need 25 slaughter kills to get. Finish that one. Right, on to Gehenna it is. Sinners here got locked up in tombs forever, guarded by demons. So it's hell for folks who hold just unjust laws or hold up laws unjustly. I guess you could say it's hell for claustrophobic folks. I did play the demo for BPN, and I prefer this much more. Also, look, Manu, you can get birds as a weapon. You throw them like boomerangs and they go through things. So they will be my secondary weapon.
I know what you're thinking. In fact, Hell was thinking it too. You can't lose that bad four times in a row and think winning is in your future. Everyone was starting to think the same thing. The unknowns, the Hellsinger, so on. But what would it mean? Maybe the unknown takes the throne of the judge. Maybe worse. No one was sure. But that memory of mine about her, that flash, made me sure about one thing. The Owl wasn't going to be able to ignore us. Things had gone too far. And when things go too far in Hell, well, then it gets complicated. I knew the end was coming.
Soon.
My orders are to safeguard the Hells. So I must do the unthinkable.
By the way, the narrator is the skull that we carry around. It's him.
I tell you this. Whoever said hell's other people never met an angel.
I might be eating Pete Sabrina. Maybe. He's a demon. All the demons in this used to be people. So like cowboys, there's one that you come across in the tutorial who's got like a Boston accent. It's funny.
I was not looking forward to meeting any of Heaven's reps.
Black Crown Initiate. I've only heard a little bit by these guys. So yeah, this guy is our narrator. He's called Paz, which I'm assuming is short for Pazuzu. It's the demon from Exorcist.
Crazy the judge would call on heaven, right? Thousand hells to marshal and she turns to be on.
What I was looking for. Yeah, everything in this game is set up to do it on the beat. So reloads are instant if you do them on the beat. If you dodge on the beat, you get more iframes and you travel further. Any more green crystals? No. Okay. Oh, some.
Did its sanctimonious heavenly avenger thing.
Ah.
Demons and angels on the same side.
Now we're fighting angels as well.
dead behind her.
Right. You're what I was looking for. Keep that 16 times, please. We need the damage with these angels showing. Oh, if you want to go crawling through, I added loads of the 7TV Halloween emotes. Missed.
lost between the angels and us, no sir. I did get the sense they were even more depressed being here than us.
Poor angels. Right. Any health hiding around somewhere? Doesn't look like it. Crystal.
Judge was desperate, all right.
Like that, Brina. This looks like boss room here. Right, what's the gimmick of this boss fight gonna be then? Pulls me towards the middle. An angel. And a little spit of bastards that I hate. just gonna be stuck on the middle bit again. Got ya. Fly isn't weird, not a dragon. Nihil. There we go, 46%, it's much better. Now, where am I in the rankings? Under 10k. No, Manu, you are nice. Manu dying. Right, who's next? Neil. Only two more left after that. Neil was the kind of hell that wasn't really supposed to exist. Kind of airy and cold relative to some others. Stories said it was kind of proto-hell split off from someplace in the heavens, but demons lie, so the truth is hard to figure out. Oh no, Manu! I hope you're feeling better soon. We are leaving those weapons because they're the weapons that I like. No, you're a cutie.
So there we were. Angels coming down and shaking loose something big in my mind. What were flashes before had become a whole damn memory. Rushing in, bright as fire.
Now I silence your lost soul. Your music belongs to me. You shall never rise as the Hellsinger as long as I rule.
Thing is,
bitch stole our voice.
I mean, Judge said everything, but it just didn't sit right.
Oops.
Back then, my mind was still too foggy to see what was happening with Heaven and the Judge. But what with the angels showing up, that story about some character known as the Hellsinger defeating an archangel.
Oh wow, we actually beat an archangel. Sounds cool to me. Pyramid. Bjorn from Soilwork.
Have mercy. Mm. We were in for it here. Thing is, we really didn't know what we were up against to need him.
Offbeat there.
Illusion anyway. Something coming apart, maybe.
Night night, Alex. I hate these ones. Got them all. Good. Got me.
And when she got angry, she tried again.
Resurrect time. Any health down here still? No. Not a good position to be in.
Judge had done. They were getting twisted. Split.
Hellsinger.
Boss time.
You will be destroyed for nothing then. No. Not if I stand against you.
Right, let's get him. Two of them. Right, this is new. Is it? And they got me straight away.
I should get it next time.
Get a chance to hit them. So there's only one of them that I can actually hurt.
Oh,
Mom.
Nah, she's got this. She ain't gonna stop now.
Right. Another resurrect. Oh no, that was all of it. Gonna restart the level. This one is difficult. Do that. Let's try those. See how it goes. Skip this bit. The sword is really cool, but it's really awkward to keep it on the beat. I don't use it very often. Greg burning down churches again. Right. So do I, Bart.
just getting warmed up.
Hi, Lenore. The laptop's still not working. I am not doing well at this game. Well, I'm doing alright, but I'm up to a really difficult bit. Everything is killing me a lot. Alright, Lenora, you know how pre-patches work. Nobody will be able to access it for like the first 14 hours or so anyway.
Disillusion anyway. Something is coming apart.
I hate it with stuff like that, Lenore. I don't think I'll be able to survive without a PC that long.
Bye.
No worries, Greg. This is going to be my last attempt anyway. I shall see you soon. Well, you know, parrot suit, whichever is easier.
throwing everything but the kitchen sink now.
Poor Bart. If only he didn't deserve it. Right, I've still got revives left. I'm good. On reform. Got ya. That was painful. Acheron. You hit streak boon. Explosive slaughters boon turns your slaughters into area affecting explosions. Hit streak reaches 30. Right, where are we on the leaderboard? 7,000. Right. So we've got Acheron and the last one to do. But I'm going to finish there for today because it's late and I'm tired. So it's a bit shorter than usual, but like I said, I am tired. So I'm going to end the stream and then go chill for a bit. So who is online that we can raid? Who can we go and see hello to? Have a look here. We got I know who we can go to see. Oh no, thank you guys for stopping by and saying hello and watching and your support and everything. So we're going to go and say hello to Onmi. I've not raided Onmi before, so they're playing Celeste. So you can see somebody else get frustrated at gameplay because I know that game is difficult. So I will see you all next time. I can pause my surge roll back up, but we've got to finish off this. We're going to finish off Alan Wake as well. So I will see you all nine. See you all. What am I talking about? I'll see you all soon. Bye bye, everybody. Bye bye.